Desmond Tutu was the first black person I did in my show. Because I never did black people in my show in the 1980s because I wasn't a black people. Until Desmond Tutu came to me and he said, why am I not in your show?
It's so nice to do a man who wears a dress.
Let us realize that we're free. This day, our anti-retrovirus. And lead us not into denials and hypocrisies, but deliver us from this terrible genocide. Because in your hands alone lies the power to prevent AIDS from succeeding where apartheid failed. Forever and ever, Amen.